So, my idea is to do nationalism, and I'm going to focus it on the last 50 years, so that's from 1968, which was from when I talked about the speech of Enoch Powell, how he criticised mass immigration. And I've got a title, me and Richard looked at a title going from called From Enoch Powell to Brexit. And the format that I'm going to be using will be a documentary. I think I'm going to do a documentary because like I like watching his advice, so I really think that like it will appeal to me, and like I don't really think I can like, you know, be like artistic in like taking pictures or like, you know, making a website or something. So my primary audience will be those that are in the college, so 16 to 18, to like raise awareness like on what nationalism actually is, because I feel like some people are really ignorant and uneducated, so, and they may have experienced it and they don't know, like seen it happen to other people. And my secondary audience will be those that have like had like past experiences, so like those that, so they'll tend to be older people, possibly like in Generation X, so that's from like the 1960s to the 1980s. For my research, I like to like gain, like, I like to get like views from people. I like to get views from people who are able to like understand like why people think certain ways. Like maybe like I said, I want to speak to like if there's any psychology teachers or humanities teachers, I want to like talk about like why people like think certain ways. And I want to speak to like a history teacher so they can maybe give like again their experiences on anything that they've seen in their lifetime. And for my time frame, I haven't really like, you know, given like much thought in this at the moment, so probably be finished, maybe give like a rough cut, like the same with Leona, by whenever she said, and then give like finish like when the time is needed to be finished, if that makes sense. Yeah, any questions?
What did you say your product's gonna be?
Oh, so basically I'm doing a documentary on nationalism, like from the 50 years, like, if that makes sense. So from now to going back to 1968, yeah.
So history to
now? Yeah.
How long do you want it to be? What do you think it will be?
So I'd probably say like 5 to 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so is it going to be a lot of like visuals, or
so
do you know?
With that, yeah, like me and Rachel were looking at a film, it's like called Hands Worth Songs or something, and it's about like, I think it's about like a riot that happened. And then like the way that the documentary was done, it was like it wasn't mainly just focusing on like nationalism and stuff like that, like trying to like be kind of artistic, like so there's kind of like opening scenes where there was like a clown spinning around on the chair and it was like zooming in and whatnot, like I don't want to just like, you know, be too like kind of boring with it, you know. I want to kind of like, you know, play with the idea a bit.
Yeah, so you're gonna like play with prevention,
yeah.
Not do the typical like structure of a documentary.
Correct.
To me,
I mean, like, obviously everyone knows that, you know, we're about to leave the EU, innit? So, you know, I'm saying, like, I know, like, some people in here may have experienced, like, you know, they may have been attacked, you know, like, racially attacked or whatever, not physically, or, you know what I'm saying, but, like, verbally or whatever. So, I really think that, like, this is something that people should, like, you know, not just, like, just push to the side, innit? Like, it's really, like, a big thing, innit? Any more questions?
What do you plan on recording for your documentary?
So, as I said, I want to get interviews with like a psychology teacher or whatever, so I could ask them like certain questions, like, oh, why do you think, you know, someone that's like an extreme nationalist would think this way, like, oh, like, this is my country, like, why do they think that they have like, you know, so much, like, you know, why do you think they own this country, if that makes sense, you know what I'm saying, like,
yeah. Okay.
And we'll